to hear, playing songs of yesteryear. Sunday morning, here we go. Hey Dennis, let's start the show.
Hey Rich, 40 seconds.
Say good morning and thank you very much for that intro, Richard Little John. How you feeling today?
Good. How about you?
Are you ready to rock and roll right here on the award-winning, the greatest community station in the nation, WVOX 1460 AM, WVOX.com, heard around the world, and also on HD Radio, WVOX, WVIP HD number 4. Is that correct there, Richard?
That is, yeah.
And, of course, we play doo-wop, street corner harmony, soul, and good old rock and roll right up to 2 p.m. And, Richard, we are the number one doo-wop show on community radio, thanks to the listeners out there and, of course, your headquarters for classic doo-wop oldies. We are America's own hometown radio show. Thank you, Richard.
You're quite welcome, Dennis.
And we got a great show today, Richard. I got to tell you, we're going to play a little music from Big Bopper, Richie Valens, and Buddy Holly, because it's the anniversary death of that great music. And, of course, when the music died back out there in the Midwest. You remember that back in the late 50s?
That was 1959, and Thursday, sadly, was the anniversary. It was
yes.
Near a lake out in Iowa, if I remember.
Yes, so we're going to play some music by Big Bopper, Richie Valens, Buddy Holly. We have the CD Spotlight Pick of the Week. We've got some local talent to play, and we got a lot of good things in store right here on Club Dennis on the Radio, the Remember Then Do Up Oldies Music Radio Show. So if you're ready, Rich, I'm ready.
I'm all set, Dennis.
And everyone out there, and got to say good morning. Here we go. We got Christopher Vaughn Clark to my right, young man engineer. Well, let's go rock and roll back to my man Dion from the Bronx, New York. Mm-hmm.